the very center of Africa. At first glance, it seems deserted and eerily still. But in fact, there is a greater concentration of animals here than anywhere else in Africa. Competition is intense and unrelenting. Even the forest itself fights its corner with spines and poisonous sap. Here, every living thing must fight for its space.